So I'm off to this race. I've gained this car by escaping the cops. And I set a waypoint to find this race. It crashed just then. Oh well. And that's it, really. I just need to find this race. After setting a waypoint, then it popped up with this nice blue line to show you where it's going. So we'll see you at the race. And I forgot to mention it's online only. So, I'm just gonna do it solo, might as well. Can't be else looking for a team or something.
Alex, where are you, man? These hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
I'm here. Apologies. In the first race, as you saw, it shows you the way. I don't know if I said this already, but it shows you the way, so it helps a lot, I'll say. Well, I was just going to show you the way, but I was looking at an actual line in the air. It actually moves as well, which is pretty cool. Off the first round. Thank you. I don't think it's going to show me a way now. Could have told me that before, you fool. Damn it. Oh. I've also hit car graces with traffic, it makes it more realistic. I hope I'm not your heart. I don't think I'm the only one that thinks that though. Hope I can hit every check, but I think I'm just missed one. Oh, for God's sake. Run away from them for the first proper thing. And then it goes to this. At least I won, so that's alright. Some minor crashes at the end. Well, I was meant to say some minor, bumps. When I say minor, yeah. Did I get every single checkpoint? Oh, I thought it would tell you if you got every single one. Was that Gordon Freeman then? Yeah, Gordon Freeman.
Hey, bro. I need a ride.
I got you. Everything all right?
Fine.
Let's go. Cool graphics, I must say. No.
Ambassador Bridge, bro.
Great, and I've got a fucking timer as well.
Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dane, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? I wonder I've got guys.
As you can see,
right,
it's pulsating a little bit. I don't know if I have to do the speed or not, but...
What are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
Oh, I do have enough. Yeah, just drop them off in the middle of the road, why don't you? Yay, all vehicles are upgraded to level 3. Perks, ooh. Perk as well. Must be cool. I'm pretty handy. Welcome to Detroit. Got another 3,284 points to go for the next medal. And it's spanking brand new as well, now. Considering a crash light twice, three times. Makes perfect sense. Oh, hello.
This is the guy. Stay low.
Oh, I want to go up to the guy and kill him so I can always get out. I wonder what they're talking about. What you got? Come here. Got himself a kill.
Dayton? No, no.
Yes, put your own fingerprints all over it.
Got a gun.
Well, that ain't mine.
This one's dead.
No!
No! We have eyewitnesses. It didn't do it. It didn't fucking do it. Oh, he's put in fucking prison for it as well, hasn't he? That sucks.
Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other.
Can we?
You know these guys, right? Of course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, a.k.a. Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean, clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay. You're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Oh. You got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
Sweet.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.
Sure, that's not allowed though, is it? Clearly not. Or is it? But when I thought it was allowed, be allowed.
Budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself. They're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure.
Oh, is that time to choose? I've got 61,000 to spend. Right, showroom, let's see. Perforated. Oh, I see. It's available specs. That's alright. Let's see. Gonna. Demo mode. Quite nice as well. I think I'll leave it up to you to choose. Until next time, I'll see you then.